Oh. All right, I'm almost done here. I've been digging out this tree, and I'm trying to pull it out like Excalibur. It's pretty pliable now. Let me tell you, about an hour ago, I was not getting this much movement. Oh yeah. Oh ho ho. Yeah. There's still like a fatty root in there. But we're getting somewhere. Ooh. Ooh. Almost. It's buried itself into clay. You can see it's right next to this tree, so we have to make a choice whether we want this kumquat sapling or this nectarine tree. We have chosen the nectarine tree. And, well, now I'm in this predicament where this tree that's been growing for like 4 years, I'm trying to get it out. Oh. Like a witch's cauldron. But we're almost done here. Oh, I can feel it. Come on, girl. Or boy, I don't care. I don't care what you guys are doing. Oh, so close. Oh, I'm gonna pull out my back like this. If only I was a little lower. Almost. I think it's just one root. It's in here. This giant taproot. I think if I just keep on twisting it, it'll break off. You can hear the desperation in my voice because that's run out of energy wrestling with the tree. There's no bell, so you know what I'm gonna do? This might not be an Excalibur play, but here, let's try twisting it a couple more times. Maybe it'll get me somewhere. Almost. One more. Alright, well, this is a tree's root system. I guess I kind of ruined most of it by tearing it out. Tore that one off. But there you go. The tree's out. And that's all, folks.
And the light.
Oh yeah, I added like herbs and tomatoes midway through. I added
stuff. If you listen, you hear them like sing. It's already recording. I'm just point at me. What are you doing? I just want to do this, okay?
Yay!
Okay.
Very good.